sisters were waiting for you.
What? What is happening, Jordan?
Name's Lawrence. Lawrence Mortimer Chase, the Witchfinder General.
No! None of this is real! It's some sort of simulation. It always ends.
In death.
I will not let you kill my sisters or any of those other witches.
You can't protect them. When are you going to realize you can't save the world?
Harry?
Mel, we can't let Macy die in this dreamscape. Otherwise, you'll all die, for real. We need to get out of here, now.
Wait, if Macy can't die, then we have to sacrifice one of ourselves.
I will.
No! Mel, let me do it.
I'm the White Lighter.
It should be me.
What if this is not a dream? I can't let any of you do that.
No, it's okay. If this is real, there's no way I'd rather go.
Same.
Have it your way, witches!
That was the worst dream. It really was.
You all saved me. And I killed you, Maggie, in my dream.
Well, I got Mel killed. It was...
your worst nightmares. Courtesy of Celeste.
Celeste. Where the hell is she?
Trouble in Portland again.
Wait, this is how it all started. How can we be sure we're not still in a dream?
Well, there's only one way to find out.
Harry, find Celeste before she gets away for good.